boy True Boss, and I'm over the hottest dance team in Detroit, Fame, Fierce All-Star Majestic Empire. And listen, we've been out of practicing due to COVID-19, but what's a better way to get the kids back in the studio? They out of shape, they haven't been dancing, so we gonna turn it up with tryouts. I thought somebody that said something, but they ain't said nothing.
You sleep.
Mutt, Mutt,
you go
Mutt,
Mutt,
what?
Mutt,
Mutt,
move,
Mutt,
Mutt,
kill it,
Mutt,
Mutt.
Gave to me. Now, for some strange reason, Sade wants to have a conversation. I'm not quite sure what she wants to converse about, but listen, I'm here. I'm the owner. I'm willing to have an open ear. Let's see.
Lala, Alana want to come for a diamond, and B, she thinks she want to be hired than the captain.
How did she even find out that she was a captain?
I mean, because I had a conversation before we was nominated. I kind of let them know who was going to be in what position so it won't be no surprises. Because I was afraid of something like that happening.
Well, you know you done fucked up because basically you kind of stuck your own foot in your mouth because you wouldn't have had that conversation before, you would have had it after. So now that she know that she was co-captain, now you faced with this issue.
Now let's see if your dancing is where your mouth is.
Have them battle it out. You know what I'm saying? May the best woman win.
Yeah,
personally, because I felt like I didn't want nobody else to know.
Slow stand battle, that's just for fun. This isn't being cute. Moved up or you could be moved down. Diamond could be moved down any day. You could be moved up any day. She's like, think about team, don't think about self. Because when you came to me, it felt like it was for self.
Coach Sade should have addressed Lala like in a one-on-one conversation. The whole mess thing instead of putting her business out there, because Lala probably felt some type of way. She probably felt uncomfortable because when I was looking at her, her face was like she was embarrassed.
Like, I feel like I deserve, but it's like, what about the team? Do you feel like you can hold the weight as the team? Do you feel like you can carry the weight do you feel like you can battle for 2 to 5 minutes like Diamond and have to keep the energy and know what you're about to do and not freeze up? Not be like, okay, this all I got, I'm gone.
Gucci on my spot, I don't care. As long as nobody don't come and try to take my spot and don't do all that, just leave it on the front. But we're gonna keep it like that, period.
Go hard, do me, and try to take somebody's spot, because even though I don't have it down pack, I feel like I could do better, and I'm going to do better, and I'm going to gun for that spot.
So I guess it was like kind of mad because they co-captain, so they wanted to be a head captain. I don't know. I think I know what I can do, and I know what I can bring. Okay, as you can see in my dancing, it speaks for itself. I don't do all that talking in my dancing. I do what I have to do.
Here at Fame, we believe in crowning our kids as princes and princesses. This is one of my favorite parts about being a part of Fame, is actually to see the reaction from our kids when they get crowned as captains, co-captains, or tails. All right, y'all, so we get ready to crown our captains.
This is what it's made for. We gon' argue, we gon' have our days, but at the end of the day, we are a team, we are Fame. We are AKA Royalty, one band, one sound, and we set together all the time.
I leave the studio for 1 hour. I leave Carrie and Toya in position to run things while I'm gone. I get a call stating that all hell broke loose at the studio. So now I gotta head back to the studio and figure out what the fuck happened.
You can't come behind the curtain and just stop what they were doing. You cannot do that. That's rude.
I heard somebody that said something that did the dance.
And I do that. So somebody did say that. I'm somebody.
I heard not soul shaking. So why are they working on it?
Regardless of what you heard, she was having them run. You didn't even ask her what she was doing. You're rude as fuck.
I'm not.
You are.
I'm actually being nice as fuck.
Well, you need to be nicer.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Being nice. Actually.
Me too. And that's what you got in there.
Okay.
They need to understand is that I'm a director. I done had my team way before she started coaching.
So nobody had the kids.
Who was behind the curtain?
Her, the singer, me, and you.
Was so all behind the curtain.
Was all behind the curtain.
Right.
I told Toya, have the girls run through a few accounts while we were behind you.
Is that a true story?
Yeah.
So you need to stay in your motherfucking
life. So I'm telling you this, my man.
She's a director. She's a director, and I'm a owner. Respect the people that's over you.
She wasn't even directing.
Yes, she was. If she got direction from Carrie, then she was.
The point was, I didn't care about the. That's not the dance they're working on. Why are y'all practicing Akon, girl?
The thing,
and y'all not even working. It said, "Do you hear me clap once?" And it's coaches around here and directors. Nobody's saying nothing. So what y'all want me to do? I gotta direct and tell all the kids to be quiet. But when I'm telling, this not when I'm telling people where to go, it's an issue. Who said, if you can hear me clap once, who they listening to? Not none of y'all. I don't hear no coaches. I don't hear no directors.
So it wasn't a war.
If I got them together, they would
do it. Exactly.